Hi friends, welcome to my YouTube channel. Today I'm going to talk about website design trends which were started in 2020 and it's going to continue for 2021 as well. Let's get started. Number 1. Dark mode and low light UX web design. Some companies are beginning to offer dark mode version of their website, and we believe this website design trend will continue to grow in 2021. Dark mode, night shift, and other low light user interface options provide users with a low contrast site or app that is easier to look at in low light environment. Number 2. Gradient color schemes. Colorful website inspiration for 2021. Gradients have now become more popular among creatives when searching for new website design inspiration. We expect to see more and more gradients incorporated in new website design in the next year. Among other 2021 website design trends. Number 3. Attract attention with abstract shape in website designs. Another website design trend we are loving is the use of abstract shapes. We have begun to see brand uses more unique shapes that give an extra element of interest to users. Number 4. Large attention grabbing titles. Supersized website design inspiration. In our Rust society, users seem to have less and less time to spend on websites. For this reason, design is adapting and including large bold titles and shortened messages to capture audience fast and decrease the time to convert. The large heading tags are usually paired with much smaller subtext copy if more information is needed, which is similar to the minimalism approach. Number 5. Design with depth and dimension. Our designer developed this website full of drop shadows and varying colors to add depth and give the website a more complex look. We believe flat design that appears three-dimensional are more visually appealing and will sometimes lead users to the next step of sales process. Some of the most common flat design technique to add more depth to web designs include using drop shadows, gradients, or two-tone color schemes. Before moving to the next trend on our list, I would like to request please like, subscribe, and share my videos. Number 6. Embedded videos. Inspiration for home pages in 2021. I may be biased. Using a video on your website homepage is one of the best web design trends for 2021. Because if you use a series of short videos clips in the background of your homepage, the design serves as a great way to showcase your services and your positive company culture. When users visit your website, they immediately get an impression of who you are, what you do, and how your team interacts. I would recommend you to use video on your homepage if you are creating a new website in 2021. Number 7. Website showcasing scroll triggered animation. An interesting UX design trend that became more popular in recent years is scrolling animation. This type of web design showcases visual design talent and front-end development skills, and it is also increasing time, pace, and engagement. Few experts created website design to encourage users to scroll or click through the page layouts. As long as your animation do not take away from your goals or confusing users, in 2021, website design trend can be a highly effective way to make it easier for users to convert. I expect features like this to appear among the responsive design and UX trends in 2021. Number 8. Asymmetric layout web design. For many years, websites have been built on a grid. This is a great approach that helps streamline the structure and focus on key elements. On the other hand, this reduces the uniqueness of the site. Therefore, upcoming trend is asymmetric design. Asymmetry is an opportunity to change traditions and move to individuality, seek energy, and just fun. Number 9, VR experience on websites. VR experience on website will continue to increase over the coming years. Thinking of sites like Airbnb that let you tour a rental before you book a reservation, or a furniture site IKEA's ability to showcase what a sofa would like in your room. VR can be a powerful tool for a website to serve useful, meaningful content to a site visitor in a way that helps them make buying decisions. Number 10, modern simple website design inspiration. Not only is the modern design aesthetically pleasing to look at, but many modern website examples offer a simple and streamlined user experience. Many companies have very minimal design that show off their fun, playful brand. There are no flashy features to distract visitors from achieving their goals of finding more information or booking an appointment. And it's easy for users to find relevant information on the site. Don't forget to subscribe my channel and follow us on Instagram for development related tips and tricks. You will find link in the description.